done it. I've infiltrated the NSA and gained their trust.
So far, I've not ascertained how they're able to keep track of everyone in the country, but I'm close, very close. I just hope that I'm not found out as a whistleblower before I'm able to expose their entire operation.
What is that voice?
Some little faggot in my head.
Hey, so, as I'm going through people's emails and phone calls, how do I know which people to start with?
Pretty simple. Everyone has a file. People who have a status of threat, possible threat.